Stranded in a life in which you struggle for acceptance is a never-ending chore. Upbraided for your actions, not your present, and rewarded for ideas of the future's wide open door. Expand into human analog and the suffering multitude to like production and make for their reward. So what good advice have I got for you to ensure against your likely metamorphosis into this reprobate? Praise the good of other men for goodness sake. And when everyone else in the world follows your lead, although cold day in hell, it will surely be. That's what the
Yeah.